Hey guys, pretty sure most of you have been playing Animal Crossing recently due to this whole quarantine thing. First, if you've never heard of Animal Crossing before, let me give you some background.
Animal Crossing is a series of six life simulation games originally created by Katsuya Yaguchi and published by Nintendo. The first game was released on April 14th of 2001 exclusively in Japan for the N64, and it was called Debotsu no Mori. I probably missed that. A localization of the game was brought over to the rest of the world for the GameCube just 9 months later on the 14th of November. It was released as Animal Crossing Population Growing, and it was so successful, selling 2 million copies worldwide, that it got translated back into Japanese and released as Debotsu no Mori B+. A true sequel to the original game was released for the DS in 2005, called Animal Crossing Wild World. You could use the internet to go over to your friends' villages, but that has since been discontinued. But enough about those other games, let's get back to the topic at hand, Animal Crossing Horizons. You start at an airport where you're talking to Timmy and Tommy and you're getting ready to board a flight to the deserted island getaway package from Tom Nook. They ask you for your name and birthday, and then you get to create your character and choose your island. When you arrive at your island, you meet two islanders, and Timmy and Tommy bring you to meet Tom Nook. He gives you a tent and you choose where you and your villagers live. Afterwards, he gets you to collect your island's native fruit. It could be oranges, peaches, apples, or pears for snacks, and some weeds and wood to start a bonfire. You wake up after the bonfire and you get greeted by Tom Nook, and he gives you a phone. Then he tells you that you have to pay debts for him for housing, and then your adventure begins. You can go fishing, bug hunting, you can buy art, you can donate fossils to the museum, you can go shopping, you can go into it from Tom Nook the Raccoon Man, much more. You can connect to the internet and hang out with your friends and do fun stuff like celebrate an islander's birthday, play hide and seek, or do an island tour. Tom Nook will let you make paths and will give you the ability to terraform after your island's gotten 3 stars and take you to your island to play the music. Woo! There are 8 personality groups for the islanders: Lazy, Jerk, Cranky, Smug, Normal, Peppy, Snooty, and Frilly. The Jerks are basically just like, I like sport, The Lazy villagers are like, Bug. The Cranky villagers aren't even that cranky, they're like, just bland. The Smug villagers also kinda bland. The Normal is basically just like the lazy villagers, but the girl, they're like tired. The peppy islanders are happy all the time. The snooty islanders are like the cranky islanders. Yeah, they're just bland. And sisterly are like nice, like peppy islanders. Yeah. There isn't much variety. Chatter is my favorite islander. He's a smug cheesemus, and he's like amazing with a suit on. Overall, I think I give Animal Crossing 3 ducks out of 5. Because even though the villagers are bland and there's not much to do, I find it pretty fun. Also, thanks for 25 subscribers. That's amazing. Okay, bye.